I just discovered a secret use for lava pools. In Minecraft, the fastest way to get across the lake is with stepping stones, and most players tend to do the same thing with lava lakes. I'm sure at one point most of us have put a chest at the bottom of a lava pool, but instead of putting one chest, you should put multiple chests because it can be used as a trap. So remember, next time when you're running from your friends, lava lakes can be used as traps.